Let him know.
What's up, Pablo?
Good morning, YouTube. Hi guys. It's your girl Kenny.
I'm watching TikTok.
So you're gonna be with me today, guys. We're gonna be watching Pablo. He has to go to work, so felt like you know he did a video where he was annoying the hell out of me. So I think today I should do a video where I annoy the hell out of him.
And this is the last time you will see her today. I promise you, I will chop her.
You can't say that on YouTube.
I will chop her.
You chop me?
Don't bother me. I guess we gotta go back to work.
Don't worry about that.
Bother me next day.
We can bother him.
You can bother me tomorrow.
I can't bother you tomorrow. You're going to work at 4.
Yeah, but then at least I'll be well rested because I got in off a certain time. I can't stand him because I got on boxers and we got the camera pointed this way.
You don't want to see him in his sexy boxers. Lucky this hold on tight. But yeah, today is also my niece's birthday. Shout out to my niece. She does my makeup. She does my hair. Today is her 19th birthday, so we're gonna turn up later after I get some sleep. So I need some sleep to, you know, actually party. Sadly, you know, PJ is not gonna be with us. But yeah, it's gonna be a long day. But you know, we have curfew at 10, so by 10 o'clock everything shuts down. So like 5 o'clock we'll be going out, have some lunch, treated to lunch.
What are you getting?
How about some lunch?
You tell me you wasn't getting out today.
Yeah, I guess. Get treated to a nice lunch, right? So I will see you guys later. Okay guys, I'm back. So you turn this shit down.
Sorry, copyright.
Copyright yourself. But anyway, so I'm here with the crazy, you know Raven. He has taken over 2 of our videos already. He's trying to put on a seatbelt for the police lock his ass up. And why are we going on the side? What the fuck? So now we are going to go get some drinks, because I need it. I've been stressed out. Thought I was going to work today. But didn't. But we're not going to get into that. So now we're going to have a drink or two. And then we're going to pick up my niece. Because, you know. He ain't got no alcohol in the system, that's why I ain't talking to y'all. Maybe with 5. Sounds like we got me good.
Fucking right!
So yeah, stay tuned and you will see everything that's gonna happen tonight. See y'all guys later.
Thank you.
DJ Slams, long time.
Show me your favorite position right now.
Goddamn tickets. I said I could make the gal them tick for the ticket. Yo, passport down, make the gal them tick.
Let me see it.
No muscle dad.
I'm trying to give you time, throw back peas. I'm trying to bust out loyal. See the beach, that's a long
hey. Hey guys, I'd like to thank my auntie for a very great birthday.
Don't forget me.
Hold on, wait. Shut up.
A very great birthday.
I was supposed to get a cake, but her mommy told me she's getting a cake Saturday. So I hope I get first piece. If I don't get first piece, I'm gonna cut.
That's dumb boy! That's fucking dumb boy! That is dumb boy! Get it, dumb boy!
I enjoyed it. Thank you so much. I haven't celebrated like this since I don't know when. I really love you and appreciate you, Kenny.
Thank you. Guys, remember, we gonna subscribe to the Life of Pablo. You already
subscribe, find out. Like and comment!
D-A-B-L-O!
Birthday.